What have Liverpool just done? That is the most bizarre own goal I have ever seen. Like, it's not going to mean much in the context of the game. Why is Aguero celebrating? What on earth have Liverpool just done? Literally, a bit of pressure on Naby Keita. Goes for the long ball back for Alisson, which is stupid, by the way. Alisson is like, oh, what do I do here? What do I do here? He's inside the goal, chests it, and kicks it back. What is that? And then look at him be disappointed immediately after. That's hilarious. Couldn't they have done it before and given us the lead? Now that the game is done, they're just having a bit of fun. They're just giving us a bit of hope by scoring own goals themselves. That's how Liverpool are playing, eh?